Ready. First loop. Of the 8-mile shindig. Ugh. I know. Well, don't leave us in the dust.
Yeah, don't go 5 miles ahead of us.
Sorry, dude. I was trying to get it over with.
Well, do you want to get it over with and die or talk about it?
Damn, yeah, bro.
The thing is, then, like, I have, like, a 10-minute break at the top.
I mean, we can take a 10-minute break at the top.
No, but, I mean, like, I had a 10-minute break, and then I had the time that you guys took for a break, so I had, like, a 20-minute break.
All right. Go ahead, go.
No, no, I'm
okay. Yeah, if you leave now, you could have like a 30-minute break.
Yeah.
Break. Made it to the top.
No brakes, guys. Oh, I'm trying to go with no brakes.
How do you brake?
Wow, that was fun.
Whoa!
Am I in your run out?
Yeah, you are.
That was fun.
Yeah, that was so sick.
Flying.
Dude, it is fast. Fun.
Yeah. Thank you. Nice. Oh yeah.
Whew. That was a tough climb. That climb's tough.
Yes. It's beautiful out.
So now we've jumped over to the Bumpy Meadows Downhill. This is definitely a quick trail with jumps, berms. Should be a good time.
Wow. Nice. Nice. Whoa, loose berm. Oh gosh. That's a really fast turn.
I wasn't sure which way to go. So
I went over that one.
Oh, there's some jumps on that side, so look.
Break.
That was awesome.
What did you have to eat?
Smoked turkey sandwich.
Graham, what did you have to eat?
Beef jerky. I had some. Oh, where are you filming?
He's got super self-conscious.
Yeah, that what'd you have?
Peanut butter banana.
Mm. Oh, it's such a good combo.
And cherry.
I love peanut butter banana.
You a little honey on it?
Oh, you're talking my language, dude.
You better have a business in there. No problem. Well.
Okay, to the bottom. Nice. Dang it. Thank you. Nice.
And that's all for the video today. We'll see you in the next one.